We're starting with sad news this morning out of Bastrop County. Four people were killed in a bad car crash there. It happened a little before 9 last night at State Highway 21 and Quarter Horse Loop. All four lanes of State Highway 21 were shut down in both directions as first responders had to clear the scene. One person had to be flown by helicopter to a nearby hospital. The Department of Public Safety plans to release more information about this fatal crash later today.